Over 20,000 fans signed up for the pre-sale of the Nate Diaz Jake Paul fight. That is a massive success. This is a fight the fans want. This is a fight that the whole world will tune in. You don't have to be a boxing fan to tune in. You don't have to be an MMA fan. You don't have to be a sports fan. You're going to tune into this. Both Jake Paul and Nate Diaz have insane followings. Their fans love them more than anything. And Nate Diaz, one of the greatest martial artists of all time, if not the greatest. He's a real life ninja. He eats, sleeps, and drinks the fight game. He's the real deal. Very, very dedicated. And he loves boxing. He sparred some of the biggest names in the sport and had tremendous success. In MMA, we know he's a warrior. He doesn't back down from anyone, anywhere, anytime. Jake Paul has had a lot of success in a boxing ring. Has one loss to Tommy Fury, which I thought he pulled it off, but the judges didn't see it that way. So you got to go with what the judges say, I guess. But he's had wins over Nate Robinson. That was a big knockout. And he had a win over Anderson Silva. And twice against Woodley. And he had a win against Ben Askren. So he's been fighting and doing what he has to do. And the easiest fight probably was Gibb. That was, I think, his first fight that he had. And we will see what is next. But definitely, guys, here's some information. The fight, the full sale of tickets go on sale this week on Thursday, May 11th. So make sure to stay tuned for all the details because this will sell out very fast. It is a hot item and a hot ticket. It's a fight that the whole world is excited about. A lot of people want to see this fight. They want to know what's going to happen here. Nate Diaz, first boxing match since leaving the UFC. Jake Paul, he's been talking trash to Nate for a long time. They do not like each other. So there's a lot of tension between the two camps, and definitely you want to tune in for this one. So tomorrow will be the press conference, full coverage right here on ES News. Don't miss it. We're going to have you all the updates, all the interviews, all the sounds and sights from this fight. Definitely one of the biggest fights this year. And I think it's going to do tremendously well on pay-per-view. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback. I'm Ellie Setback. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.